I think staying emotionally open, it's a choice, you know? I think it's equally hard for all of us, and we're just all doing our best, but I think there's also a choice. Do you want to try and then maybe fail half of the time and then succeed half of the time or whatever your odds are? Or is it your choice to not even try? Or is it your choice to not even try? It's a choice, you know?